Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This video will be my friends and I going to CRU Bar to do a restaurant review. Ensure that you join the cakess family by hitting that subscribe button. Follow me on all socials at _kimberly.o_. And remember to leave a comment. Let me know if you've been to CRU Bar and what's your go-to meal. So stay tuned for the rest of the video. I'm still a fan even though it's salty. Hate to see you with some other bro, now you're happy. Hate to see you happy if I'm not the one driving. I'm so mature, I'm so mature, I'm so mature. Got me a therapist to tell me there's a limit. I don't want, I'm not just want you. If I can't have you, no one should. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea. I'm so satisfied for you. I do that 3-4 times again. I testify with you. I thought I like you, that bitch I knew. And all that will probably skin it. So we finally reached our CRU Bar and this is my friend Paulia. You can follow her on Instagram. Then this is my other friend Michaela. You can follow her on Instagram. She models, she do a lot of stuff. So this is us going up the stairs. I'm showing you a little bit of the ambience. It's very chic, it's very cute. And this is us taking her seat. We had to do a little chit chat before the server come because it was taking quite a while.
I don't know if you don't want appetizer.
Yeah, more
want appetizer.
They look great.
I'm not ready.
No,
want to
come
up?
Yeah, no, we're ready.
No, we're ready.
Me ready. What you having?
I'm having a curry goat pasta as well.
Salmon, the taste yesterday is pretty good.
Rundown salmon.
Wait, now?
I saw it as a facial expression that I had also.
Wait, serve it.
I think I get it with white rice, rice and peas, mashed potatoes. Taste nice with mash.
I'll take that.
Alright. Paulia, get a burger. Get a burger.
Relax. I just want to take some pictures.
fair one to place. Because what would you say when I like? I think, oh, the plantain was cool. Polly Apuse, how do you rate your food?
Full government, so.
How do you rate your food?
So, you know, I love the curry breakfast.
Yeah.
So 10 out of 10.
And the drink?
And the drink, 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10. Yeah. For me, as per usual, curry breakfast, 10 out of 10.
So I didn't get a chance to do an outro and I do apologize for that, but this is the end of the video, guys. Let me know if you like this restaurant review. Let me know if you plan on visiting the restaurant, and most importantly, remember to hit that subscribe button and stay tuned until the next video.